Sam, una-una sa lahat, congratulations for making us proud.
Thank you so much. It's an honor.
Sam, kamusta ngayon? Isang araw matapos yung pageant, kamusta ang buhay dyan sa Bangkok? Kamusta ang feeling mo ngayon?
Sobrang saya. Kakatapos na ng first interview namin and the top five was amazing. We're all amazing. Talagang we can walk, we can talk, and we can walk the talk. So I am just so proud to be a runner-up of a group of girls that are all empowered and amazing. So actually, the winner is my sister and I think she's a great representation of MGI. So there is no hindrance in me that she will do the great job as well.
Pag-usapan natin, Sam, yung question and answer, no? Yung pinaka-last na question and answer. Maraming fans, maraming netizens ang humanga doon sa sagot mo. Saan nang galing yung sagot mo na yon? Bakit mo naisip na piliin yung mga senior citizen na bibigyan mo sakaling meron ka na lang huling dose nung COVID-19 vaccine?
Yes, because I know that they are the most vulnerable, as I've said in my answer. And I also know that 18 years old below, if I'm not mistaken, cannot have the vaccine. And they have the stamina to fight for it. So I am just really like all out with my answer. And I put my heart on it. And because I really strongly believe that they are not, should be like left out. They should not feel alone because I feel like during these trying times, it's so hard also for them. They cannot go out. They feel alone. Most of their children has families. And most importantly, they are the most vulnerable. So we should not forget about it. And I think I have the best answer, but that's not the basis of winning a crown as well, for sure, right? So I am just so happy with my answer. And with that, I am already fulfilled. Whether I win the crown or not, I am just like so proud of myself.
And we're proud then for your achievement, Sam. Now take us back to the moment, Sam, when Miss Grand Guatemala was announced. Kayong dalawa na lang ni Miss USA yung natira. And sobrang viral ngayon yung mga reaction shots, diba? Na parang nagkatuwaan kayo. I know you are KF sisters, no? But ano yes. yung pinag-uusapan nyo, yung kayong dalawa na lang yung natira?
Actually, nung tinawag na talaga yung top 5, alam ko na kami yung magiging top 2. Kami yung magiging top 3. Kasi alam ko na magkakaiba kami ng strengths. And I know that marunong lahat maglakad, marunong magsalita. And I know sila yung pinakamagaling mag-express in English. And may puso. And mararamdaman mo yun eh. I knew it from the very beginning that Abina will be my competition. But it's just that the question is, are they ready for a Black Beauty? And if they are, then Abina will win. And if not, then I will win. So it's just a matter of choice during that time. And then it's a matter of timely and relevance for each country and for the world. And that's why that is Abina. And I'm so proud of her.
But were you shocked when the host mentioned that you had a triple tie? USA,
yes.
Guatemala, and you.
I am so shocked. I even told to Mr. Nawat, sorry to say, but I feel like I am in Miss Universe. And then he said like, no, I mean, that's the idea. We want like to question you. We want to know how intelligent you are. And then he's, yes, we feel like we are. And then he said that we're all deserving. So we are very happy.
Kamusta naman Sam? Have you talked to your mom na in Palawan? How was the reaction of your whole family?
Yung iba, syempre malungkot kasi syempre parang konti na lang at saka this is my graduation in pageantry, di ba? Parang I just really want to celebrate. I don't want to be bitter about anything because binigay ko lahat, wala na akong regrets and yun na talaga yun, nabuhos ko na talaga. And when I look back since day one, wala na akong mababago kasi binibigay ko talaga 110% every single day. And so my mom thought that I am sad, but when she found out that I'm so happy and fulfilled, then she find her peace and then she's like, wow, we're so proud of you and I'm glad that you're really a queen that conquering your pain from your previous pageant and turning it to power. And you know, parang talagang ako na to. It doesn't make me less of a person and that's make me more a queen.
Siguro naman alam mo na na sa ngayon naka-lockdown ang NCR Plus dito sa Pilipinas,
yes.
No? So your your achievement, yung ginawa mo sa Miss Grand International, it brought so much hope sa mga kababayan mo back here sa Philippines. Anong masasabi mo sa mga kababayan natin ngayon na ang taas ng cases dito, but yung ginawa mo, it brings so much positive news para sa ilan, para sa amin dito.
I know, and I feel bad actually. That's why talagang sinapuso ko talaga yung mga COVID-19 edition na pageant na to. And I really pushed myself to represent our Philippines because I know that from the very beginning in Miss Philippines, I was never really an option. But I know that this is also a destiny that you really need to work hard for it. So I moved myself and I thought that this is not the last thing that I should do and I need to make a move. And now that I did it, it's an honor. And I hope I bring pride, hope, and hopefully unity for all of us. That we are really in this together, you know, that we are one. And that's what I tell to my speech as well, that no matter what the challenges, I think it's all about unity that we can find and respect for each other.
Sam, you've been in Bangkok, Thailand for a couple of days or weeks now, no? Ano yung mga napansin mong practices nila para mapababa yung cases nila ng COVID-19 na pwede mong i-share sa mga kababayan natin?
Oh yeah, actually it's a tripart movement and it's very efficient and effective, that's what I guess. First of all, they have laws in the government that they implemented, the shutdown and everything, the protocols that we're also doing in the Philippines. The second one is the Thai people, they're all amazing because they are very punctual, they are very respectful, and talagang sinusunod talaga nila lahat ng mga opinion, lahat ng sabihin ng government. And I think the standard of healthcare system here is very high. That's why marami din sila hospitals and then they provide everything that they need. As you see, when we travel here, kailangan meron kang at least 5 million na insurance coverage. So, kumbaga talagang andoon yung care, andoon din yung organization, and andun din yung pag-i-implement nila na talagang organized. And lastly, they are building a society na hindi mo ma-feel na, mauuna itong i-priority, mauuna itong ito. Lahat sila accessible as long as you are Thai. So that's very important. So yung healthcare system talaga, education, and of course, yung support ng government, yung pinakakailangan natin as of the moment. And now that ngayon meron na silang blood test, tinatawag nila dito blood test, ibig sabihin nun, parang meron na silang antibody. So everyone can go to the hospital and can have it immediately right now.
Wow.
So actually, I can have it here. It's just that I cannot go out with it. You know, it's a crime here. But it's accessible to everyone and even foreigners. So that's what Mr. Nawa told us. And then that's what they are advising us, that maybe if it's not available in our country, then we can get it here. So yeah, so yun, sobrang, and as you see ngayon, meron kaming mga mask, meron pa rin kaming mga shield, but it's not like super big na ngayon, and everyone is normal, but they're still practicing mask and social distancing. So very maingat sila, pero kahit meron na sila antibody. So I think yun yung pwede natin matulong and matutunan sa mga Thai people.
Wow. Ngayon, anong plano mo, Sam, after the pageant? Kasi I think mag-stay ka pa dyan for a couple of days or kailan ang balik mo dito sa Philippines?
Yes, so we will stay here for 2 more weeks. We have 3 days of media interviews and as you know, we need to go in a bit. And then we have a 5-day trip in Phuket and then after that, we will just have our time for our own. And if I go back to Philippines, I will still continue my promotion and my job as financial advisor in Sun Life Philippines. I will also do my business still. It needs to survive until 2021 or until next year. And lastly, do all the job as Binibini Pilipinas told me. As you know, we also have the pageant for Binibini Pilipinas. I just hope that we can have the pageant like this in Miss Grand Thailand. But who knows? I hope everyone can be better when I got home.
Yeah, we can only hope for the better, you know. Just to wrap this up, Sam, what's your message to the Filipino fans that watching right now? itong interview na to.
Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Grabe, binuhos ko lahat and alam kong binuhos nyo rin lahat. Hindi matatawaran. And I think we made a history on our own that despite the COVID-19 pandemic, we still created a pageant and forming peace and unity. And that's the message that I really want to share to everyone. Being here is like, it's a dream come true. It's a fulfillment. But more than that, it's also bringing hope to all of you. And joy, of course, it's a show. And I hope nag-enjoy kayong lahat.
Okay. Thank you so much, Sam. And God bless you.
God bless you. Thank you so much.